Hello, my friends. Hole 5, expert division. This time with this profile, I make the eagle. And you have to be careful in the drive. Normally with the Apoc 6 or 7, it is a blue ring. Right side in the rough, you will see with 7.1 wind. With every 1 mile wind more, we move half a ring to the right. So I had 9.9 wind, I move one ring to the right and I put the right side of the red ring into the rough for to make the hook shock. Let's watch it. 7 top and 3 right spin. Seven top, three right. Normally with 7.1 width, I said, it is the blue ring at plus 16 yards on the right side in the rough. Now with 9, it is about 2 miles more. It will move one ring to the right. So I moved and I put the red ring. Max overpower, max curl, slides, shot. Yards. I was at 50% with my Falcon 7. And also be aware you have to leave the ball guide little short from the hole. The Falcon has very good ball guide, 4.6 if I remember correct. And also I lifted a little bit short. And if you have a Hornet 9, you play with Hornet 9, then you have to leave it a little more short, because Hornet 9 has a little bit less ball guide. So here I see 50% of my club, adjust my spin, and I left ball guide a little short from the hole, aiming the hole, you see? And adjust plus 25% at mid. 5 rings here, plus 25% at mid. Hit perfect, and the ball drop nicely for the eagle. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.